I wanted the deep answers in life, and I knew I wasn't satisfied with what the world was offering.
And I mentioned to my dad I was going to join the monastery. He said, "Well, why do you want to go and be locked up behind those iron bars?" I think once he came down and visited me, he found they were not really iron bars, but people.